వెల్కమ్ టు ది షో.
థ్యాంక్
యూ. ఫస్ట్లీ లెట్ మీ ఇంట్రడ్యూస్, మనందరికి ఇంట్రడ్యూస్ చేయాల్సిన విషయం ఏంటంటే ఒక ఒక సూపర్ హాట్ ఎక్స్ట్రీమ్లీ గార్జియస్ అండ్ ఫ్యాంటాస్టిక్ హీరోయిన్ ఇప్పుడు వాళ్ళు నా పక్కన కూర్చొని ఉన్నారనమాట. నిజంగా వెరీ మచ్ ఎక్సైటెడ్ నేను, అంటే షోకి వచ్చామని చెప్పారు, నువ్వు మరీ ఎక్సైట్ అయిపోకున్నానా కొంచెం కంట్రోల్గా కూర్చో, నీ పక్కన ఉండేది సన్నీ లియోన్ అని చెప్పేసి. ఫస్ట్లీ కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ ఫర్ గెటింగ్ సెలెక్టెడ్ యాజ్ అ లీడ్ క్యాస్ట్ ఫర్ కరెంట్ దిగా.
థ్యాంక్ యూ.
అండ్ దెన్ వెల్కమ్ టు తెలుగు ఇండస్ట్రీ.
Thank you.
So firstly, you've acted in Bollywood.
Yes.
Previously, you worked for Ragini MMS, right?
Mm-hmm.
And now you've been to Telugu industry, and how's this feeling?
It feels great to be here, to be asked to be here.
Okay.
It's a completely different atmosphere. It's completely different types of people almost as well. Very different from Bollywood.
Mm-hmm.
And I've been having so much fun. Everything's nice and relaxed. Everything's nice and cool. Everybody's very professional. And for me, that's number one, no matter what language it is.
Okay.
People's professionalism, how they act, how calm they are. That's number one for me.
I just want to ask you, didn't you try to change your name? Because most of the people who enter the industry tend to change their names because that would be some little catchy. Then didn't you try that?
My name has always been Sunny.
Okay.
So
you want to continue the same name?
Yes, yes. I've branded my name as Sunny Leone for a very long time.
Yeah, that's true.
So there's no reason for me to change.
Okay.
It would be like trying to change the name of Coca-Cola.
but it's pretty famous actually.
Aadati bari spray la undakoddu. Prathi magadu kottukovalanukuntadu. Ammai pepper spray la undali. Bhai padtaru. Nannu chudu. Enta varaku okkadu kuda try cheyaledu.
Ori nayano din comedy ni tattukolepothnanu. Why are you disturbing our village youth? Yeah,
we all know Manoj from a different angle. Like he is like very professional and he's very naughty too.
Yeah.
And what is that establishing character of him from your side?
Well, first obviously he's very professional.
Okay.
And secondly, when you come to set and you meet new actors and actresses, you don't know how they're going to be, how they're going to act, are they going to be nice. But it was very easy, it was very funny, he was making everybody laugh around him, and it's nice to see that because I'm like that as well. I do a lot of musty on set. I like to joke around, I like to play around, but when we're working, serious, but when the camera's off, very fun.
My song is a single star, no multi-star, my symbol kuda star.
నేను డాక్టర్ చదవాలి. అయ్యో, మా ఇంట్లో తెలిసిపోతే మా నాన్న నన్ను
చంపేస్తాడు. అది నా కూతురు.
And how do you feel like this is your first debut movie in Telugu, and you have been introduced to this Telugu industry with such a very beautiful production house and a disciplined production house, in fact, which way I can say that's 24 frames factory. And how do you feel about it?
I feel very honored, first of all, to be a part of the movie, to be a part of such a huge movie already.
Okay.
And I mean, it feels great. I don't know. I mean, God willing, the movie will be a super hit. I believe it will.
Definitely.
Be, but it's up to the fans. And hopefully for me, when they watch this movie, they enjoy the small part that I'm in.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that they'll find the movie very cute, very funny. I've been watching little clips of things and watching how everything works and the story.
So.
Teacher,
తచ్చిపోయిందా?
నాకు పడిపోయిందిరా,
రెండు ఒకటే కదా.
చేశారు.
ఐ జస్ట్ వాంట్ టు ఐ యామ్ వెరీ మచ్ ఈగర్ టు ఆస్క్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్. సో వాట్ ఇస్ యువర్ క్యారెక్టర్ ఇన్ దిస్ మూవీ?
ఐ ప్లే ఎ రియల్లీ సెక్సీ టీచర్.
అన్ఫార్చునేట్, సచ్ అన్ అన్ఫార్చునేట్ ఇన్సిడెంట్. నిజంగా నాకు కానీ ఇలాంటి టీచర్ ఉంటే ఒక్క రోజు అట్లీస్ట్ ఒక్క రోజు కూడా నేను అసలు కాలేజ్కి వెళ్ళకుండా మానేజ్మెంట్ కదా. ఐఎమ్ జస్ట్ సేయింగ్ దట్ ఇఫ్ ఐ వుడ్ హావ్ గాట్ సచ్ ఎ వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్ టీచర్, ఐ వుడ్ హావ్ స్కిప్డ్ అట్లీస్ట్ వన్ డే ఆఫ్ మై క్లాస్. ఐఎమ్ ప్రెటీ మచ్
It's very flattering. yeah, it is your bad luck.
Yeah, that's
But for this movie, all the characters, like all the students, they have me as their teacher.
Mm-hmm.
And Manoj's character thinks that he's in love with my character.
Okay.
In the movie, but it's really not that way at all. And it's just a small thing. It's more of like a fantasy for a young student who's, you know, I guess likes or finds the teacher very, very beautiful. So
and by the way, in which school are you teaching now? So I'm ready to take an admission in that school if it's possible.
It's just for this movie.
Okay, at least for this movie. Unfortunate incident. See, it happens sometimes in my life also.
You could just think about it in your mind.
I would like to ask about the director. How was it working with Shivanageshwar Garu?
He's been absolutely amazing to work with. Very cool, very calm. Mm-hmm. Knows what he wants, but more than anything, just very chill.
Okay.
And for me, that's the biggest thing, because I connect and I respond the best to people who are nice and calm and relaxed.
Okay.
And it's very easy to take direction from him, and it was very easy to talk to him. He seems like he has a lot of fun on set, laughing at all these little things that we've been doing, and I'm very, very happy. Even though it's in a language that I don't understand, that part was difficult. He made it easy.
Okay.
So.
Tappu kaadu, kani tappe.
Bandhi kendil trapons porrosna.
ఈ మధ్య కుర్రోళ్ళు పనులన్నీ మానేసుకొని ప్రేమించడమే పనిగా పెట్టుకుంటున్నారు.
So now you're pretty much comfortable with Telugu. At least 2 to 3 words. Did you learn Telugu at least?
Nahi.
At least Bagunara.
Bagunara. What is this mean?
How are you?
How are you? Bagunara.
Bagunara. That's really fantastic. And you are pretty much comfortable with Hindi, right?
Yes.
And what are the other languages you know?
English.
Okay. English. Apart
English,
from English.
Hindi.
Indian languages only you know Hindi.
Little
right?
bit of Punjabi.
Punjabi also?
I am Punjabi, so I grew up in a Punjabi home.
Okay. What do you say, I love you, in Punjabi?
I don't know how you say, I love you. I'm not very good. When I came into Bollywood, my Hindi and Punjabi were at the same level.
Okay.
But because I got to practice Hindi, and I practice Hindi every day, my Hindi is a lot better than my Punjabi. So my Punjabi is still at the same point than when I came into Bollywood.
సో ఎప్పుడైనా మనం డైలాగులు రాసేవాలంటే హిందీలో కానీ పంజాబీలో కానీ రాసేవచ్చు అనమాట. దట్స్ వెరీ గుడ్ ఫ్యాక్ట్.
ఆడది భారీ స్ప్రే లా ఉండకూడదు, ప్రతి మగాడు కొట్టుకోవాలనుకుంటాడు. అమ్మాయి పెప్పర్ స్ప్రే లా ఉండాలి, భయపడతారు. నన్ను చూడు, ఎంత వరకు ఒక్కడు కూడా ట్రై చేయలేదు.
ఓరి నాయనో, దీని కామెడీని తట్టుకోలేకపోతున్నాను. Why are you disturbing our village youth? Yeah.
So tell me about this movie. What exactly is movie going to be?
This movie, I think people are going to laugh a lot. There's really funny scenes that I'm in.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't seen the rest of the movie because they're still shooting. They're still putting everything together. But my parts, I think they're going to find Manoj's character so funny, and the female heroine, her character really funny, how she's playing with Manoj through this. It's just I think it's a fun, loving, good-hearted, make you feel good type of movie. I think that they'll feel good during my parts as well.
గుండెల్లో నవ్వి వేల పిడుగులు పగిలేను, కోటి కోట్ల మెరుపుల కత్తి దాడి జరిగేను. నాపై 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 కాలి కింది నేల కూడా నన్ను వేడి కదిలేను, ప్రాణమంత పిండుతున్న తీపి బాధ రగిలేను. ఏమైందో ఏమైందో ఎప్పవసి తీసేలోగా, ఏమైందో చూసేలోగా నాలో నేను.
And we all know that Manoj is a very extremely versatile versatile hero from Telugu industry. So what is your view about his acting?
I think his acting is very good. It's what I find the difference between South industry acting and Bollywood acting, and even from America as well, is it's a little bit more animated here. There's a little bit more facial expressions and all these like little things that I've seen him do, and I find it very funny and I find it very interesting, because you learn something different. You learn how to act different. I was dancing like traditional South Indian dancing yesterday and it was so much fun. Today we did the same thing, and it was a lot of fun to be able to try something new. This is all very new to me. I've never done anything like this before, so hopefully when people are watching us dance that I am okay dancer as far as the folk dancing and the traditional South Indian dancing.
So how did you manage to do that? Is it a little difficult, or your choreographers made you feel like very comfortable to do it?
We have an amazing choreographer for this song, and she is absolutely amazing. And she let me freestyle a little bit and then come back and go, okay, sunny movement, this is what we're doing, the sunny movement. And she'd give the steps that I did, and she'd figure out other little things to attach to it to make me feel comfortable and also be able to get really good steps and really good movements out of everything that we're doing.
Okay, is it a solo song you're performing right now, or you're working with any other, I mean, like hero? Is it
well,
in a combination of Manoj?
Yeah, of course. There's a combination of Manoj and myself in this.
That's
and all
fantastic.
The dancers.
That's too fantastic, Manoj. I just want to ask you something. How are you? You know, asala inta andamaina ammayini edurugunda pettukoni manam class lo kuchalante chaala 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 kashtam. That too, you're awesome, man. I personally feel it, because such a very beautiful teacher in the class, you know, makes students feel really very uncomfortable at the point of time. So tell me, how about the production values? I mean, what is that technical difference did you find from Bollywood to Tollywood?
Well, you know, everything for me is still very new. Every movie I do is different from the other movie. The production value is different. This one it's a huge set. It's beautiful, it's glamorous. Like I said, yesterday was one of my favorites. They had all these like thickening, beautiful colors, all these different things going on. I've only watched this in movies when I grew up. And now I get to be a part of it. And I get to be that girl that I used to see in these beautiful colors, beautiful backgrounds, their clothes, this, everything. And for me, it's everything is new.
కింది నేల కూడా నన్ను వేడి కాదిలేను, ప్రాణమంత పిండుతున్న తీపి బాధ రగిలేను. ఏమైందో ఏమైందో పోసి తీసేలోగా, ఏమైందో చూసేలోగా నాలో నేను లేదేను పిల్ల ఓ పిల్ల.
And you already heard this Bollywood music. So how did you like this Telugu music now?
I love it because it has my name in it.
Okay.
It's the only part I understand. Although they do give me the definitions of my lines and the words that I'm saying. It's a very catchy song. I am so excited because I want to make it a part of my dance routine now.
Okay.
When I go do events and special appearances and all these things.
Mm-hmm.
I want to add it in there. So I'm excited to do that.
So you're going to give some more promotions for this movie on stage. Can
of
we expect
course.
That?
Of course. I would love to.
దట్స్ టూ ఫ్యాంటాస్టిక్. మన దీంతో కాకుండా మళ్ళీ మళ్ళీ మన సన్నీ లియోన్ చూసే పాసిబిలిటీ ఉందన్నమాట లైవ్ లో. I just want to ask about this product producer. You know the producer, Mr. Mohan Bhavgar, 24 Frames Factory.
Yeah.
So tell something about him.
He's very sweet. He just left the set a few minutes ago and took myself and my husband back and just said some really nice words, a really nice send-off because this is my last day, last hour actually, on this set. And then I'm wrapped. Said some very nice, beautiful things. Gave me this, I don't know, usko kya bolte hai, what is this, what is that called? When they put that...
Yeah, kanduva. It's a kind of...
It's called kanduva?
Shawl type.
Not a shawl, it's like...
Mala.
Mala.
Okay.
So we gave myself and my husband mala.
Okay.
And just thanked us for being here. And it was very, very sweet, very professional, very heartwarming, very touching. And
and he's very disciplined actually. That's one distinguishing character.
Yeah.
Which differs Mohan Babu sir from other actors is what I feel. And did you find that discipline in the sets? Definitely.
Well, he came once, I said hello, and then he hung out for a little bit and then he came back. So for me, I'm also very disciplined. I show up on time, I do my job, I don't complain a lot. I love what I'm doing. I love where I am.
Okay.
And I want to be here.
Mm-hmm.
So I do everything as professional as I can do. So I understand strict and professionalism and, you know, being on time and doing all these things. So that we would have in common.
అసలు మీ ఫ్యామిలీలో మనుషులు ప్రేమించే అలవాటు లేదంటే
జస్ కుక్కలకు బ్లూ క్లాస్ ఉంది, పశువులకు గ్రీన్ క్లాస్ ఉంది. మన మనుషులకు ఏముంది మామా?
నువ్వు కూల్ మామా, మనకు ముందు క్లాస్ ఉంది కదా.
చెట్టు పేరు జాతి పేరు చెప్పుకొని మార్కెట్ లో ముడిపోవడానికి నేను కాయ పొండ కాదు. కరెంటు తీగ
And we know that we're having such a very crazy hero like Manoj on set. And you might have experienced lots and lots of crazy moments on set. So what is that one distinguishing moment on it?
One distinguishing? I don't know. Haroz, he does something. He does something every day that's silly or crazy. I don't know what I could tell you. One day he was saying, okay, see you, bye-bye. And I was like, okay, well, it was nice seeing you. I'll see you tomorrow. Blah, blah, blah. And he's like, just kidding. and he'd come back and then, or, you know, what I've noticed is that he makes sure that everybody, like my crew, my staff that's with me, made them feel comfortable, made them laugh. So it's all about certain actors. I mean, when you look at like the biggest actors, they have a certain charisma about them, a certain appeal, something that draws you to them. And he definitely has that.
ఆడది భారీ స్ప్రేలా ఉండకూడదు, ప్రతి మగాడు కొట్టుకోవాలనుకుంటాడు. అమ్మాయి పెప్పర్ స్ప్రేలా ఉండాలి, భయపడతారు. నన్ను చూడు, ఇంతవరకు ఒక్కడు కూడా ట్రై చేయలేదు.
ఓరి నాయనో, దీని కామెడీ నేను తట్టుకోలేకపోతున్నాను. Why are you disturbing our village youth, yeah?
So, how is your character going to be in this movie?
My character is a sexy teacher.
That's
a very beautiful teacher who Manoj's character thinks that he likes a lot.
So, what is your opinion about this movie? And tell some few words about this movie to our audience.
Well, my opinion is that I believe that they're going to love this movie. This movie is a very warm, fun-loving, funny movie. And I hope that everybody goes out and watches this movie and just enjoy. Get your popcorn, get your soda, sit, relax, bring your friends, bring your family. And I think that it's going to be worth every rupee that you spend.
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.